out of hell, and now I'm back.
Cover me now!
There we go. Oh my god. These guys are so strong.
You're about to be a hot mess!
Run him, just chunk him out. Oh my god, there goes my health bar. Might honestly let him kill me just for the second one.
So that's fine.
Don't kill me, sir. I have so much to live for. Get him. Okay. There we go. Running out of ammo, though. Badass Nog. Never thought I'd ever say that.
Badass, you will know fear.
Fuck out of my face. You really think that shield's gonna stop me?
Life is just a simulation.
Oh my god, there's another one. These guys don't even do anything, just knife me dead.
Eat those bullets, drones!
Oh my god, never mind, it actually does. Damn! Okay, gotta heal. And
don't
the
be
rifle
a
ammo. Gotta run for my life.
Massive AOE incoming! No, my
killstreak! Okay.
Okay,
that guy was easy to take out. Who's left? This is the worst place for me. Oh my god. Not again. Okay. Oh, he's right there. Nope, now he's... Now he went down for some reason. Oh. Nice,
he's got him. Reese, why are there Vault Hunters here? Tell me you weren't trying to take out my laser. It's my favorite laser, Reese. Oh, hey! Yeah, see the whole laser thing. Well, it's just making it hard for my employees to work down here. It's really starting to kill morale a little bit. Who cares about them? I'm doing this for us, the people who matter, the executives. But you're ruining it, Reese. You're ruining it by trying to defend yourself. Security! Tell the freaking Vault Hunter! Pull them off! I can fix this!
I like you better dead.
Oh my god. Okay, he's weak. I can kill the riot. Where's the riot trooper? Oh, I'm dead again. Oh! It's actually a hard level. It's too confined of a space, too many people. I can't just sit back and snipe like always. And I'm not tanky enough to take all that damage.
The hunt is forever.
Alright, there you go. Jump right there. Yeah, he's just a beast. Look at Mr. Oh. Yeah, I think I'm just... Oh. I'll try to stay through here. Yeah, you can take the heavy pyro tech guy. Oh, that helped, I guess. He's almost dead. Perfect. Still got a decent amount of ammo to take out everybody else. Okay. Is this the last guy? No, it's a fucking jetpack guy.
Damn it! He locked down the elevator. Well, let's see. Oh, hell yeah! Some spy stuff! Head through those ventilation ducts!
Where?
They lead straight into the maintenance area.
He probably already thought of that. Okay. I mean, there are probably a lot of health bars around if I look. It's gonna take way too long, though. I gotta kill these guys ASAP. Alright, secret spy stuff.
You find something for me?
Alright, head through maintenance. I might have found a way into the laser control room. Oh, Reese. I know your stupid vault hunters are skulking about. Better sign those surrender papers, buddy. Otherwise...
Have it located. Laser fire in 3, 2, 1.
No! That was my favorite bagel place! Kanagawa, you... monster! Booyah! And that's only half power. If you don't surrender soon, Reese, I'm gonna slice you in half. Stupid Kanagawa. I totally could have held him off. And then... he allied with the stupid children of the vault. Those cultists have been working themselves to death. I can't compete with free labor.
Okay, where do I go from here? How do I get there? Oh, I see. Nice. Need some more ammo for my assault rifle. The only gun that's actually doing work. And let's not miss. Nice. Give me the ammo. Ooh, that's blue. Yeah, gonna need that. Research purposes. Level 14, are there any weapons? No.
Yes, into the fray.
Silent maid! Irene, we're getting massacred! Save us!
Yo, CLV, bring me a Vault Hunter head. I'm gonna hollow it out and use it for a koozie while I'm partying on the Zanara.
I am not a damn child!
Too weak to survive.
You got him, Mr. Chu. Right there. Mr. Chu can just take him out on his own. Just die already. You're not going to win. Oh my god, the shotgun tick. Okay, there's a guy up there. Almost die. Come on. Nice.
What are you inept apes doing? Kill the Vault Hunter.
Oh my god, that's a sentry.
You gotta offer something my family actually wants, Kanagawa. Kill the Vault Thief and you'll earn a place right next to me when we open the Great Vault.
That's a pretty good offer, can't lie. Might have to kill myself. Can I jump here? I can. Nope, that was a bad idea. No, she won't.
My ticket to the Great Vault! I got more
got him, Mr. Chu.
You there. How are your last breaths going?
Where's our freaking family?
The family's got my
family.
Imagine there was a lifesteal this game. Holy shit.
Hey, you're dead. I'm...
Oh!
This is gonna shit all over you.
God, the enforcer. Just die.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Why not?
Tyrene protects me!
Stay back!
Oh, I can flank him.
I wish I could kill you all over again. I was the best.
Die, fucker. Proceed through to maintenance. Okay. Am I supposed to go? Made it. I don't think I'm supposed to go through here, though. Right? Yes. Perfect.
Aries, buddy. I still haven't received those surrender papers. Let's see. What should I target next? How about your favorite theme park?
No, not Lazy Riverland. Anything but Lazy Riverland.
Laser firing in 3 bananas, 2 bananas, 1 banana.
No! Damn it! Don't worry, Reese. We've got an anti-grav infinity lazy river on the Zanara. Price of admission? Atlas. Ah! We've gotta find a way to disable that laser!
Maybe I go through here? And then through these rocks, yes. Hope Mr. Chu's keeping up. Okay, why does it want me to go over there, though?
Ah, the Skywell gig. Skywell 27 was one of the mining sites orbiting Promethea. The word was, some poor schlub had gotten trapped, and he was radioing that there was tons of Iridian ruins all around him. I figured he was lying. So the corporations would actually send a rescue crew instead of just paving over the poor bastard. I'd trust a rabid skag before I trusted a corporation. Unless that skag was running a corporation.
Yeah, okay, we just deserved it.
Skag CEO!
No, I jump across.
That makes me laugh.
Oh my god, I thought I died. Oh, that shit almost killed me.
Shut down that stabilizing thruster. Might buy us some time. I will never forgive Katagawa for destroying Lazy Riverland. I used to take my team there to unwind, and now I'm wound and all out of bagels.
Oh my god. Lazy Riverland. Okay, where's the upper thruster he was talking about?
Booyah! Thrust that, thrusters! That sounded better in my head. Disregard. But look, it's working!
Section 35 thrusters malfunctioning.
Nice.
What the hell is happening? I was just about to give Atlas HQ a mohawk. Get those thrusters up and running now. Hell yeah. Now clear out those cultists and keep going. The back entrance to the facility is just up ahead.
Where would they... They're coming from there, right? That's what I'd assume. I think. Are they not coming? I guess not. There they are.
Feel the bloodlust. Enrage.
Yeah, these guys are weak as hell.
Spirit.
Look at that.
What beautiful death.
That chute is your ticket in. All you gotta do is find the release lever.
Not so fast, Vault Thief. Got some fam who'd love to eat ya.
Oh crap, heads up!
Okay. Heads up what? Weak as shit. Look at this shit. What do they think they're doing? Alright, who's next? I don't want to get put in a meat grinder or something like last time. No, there he is. Oh, I almost hit him too. I hit him that time. Come
reloading.
On. There's nobody else. Okay, there's some other people. Popping out of the fucking warehouse now? Oh my god.
Hi.
Nice.
You there. How are your last breaths going?
Come on. Oh my god.
Not now! Reloading!
Reload sometime else. Come here. Nice, he's got her. Is that it? No, there's
something else. Use every part of me.
Where's she at?
Could the life bleed from you?
There's one left.
Make me into a stew!
I hear you, beast.
Everybody gets shot someday.
Oh my god. More bad guys.